Since 1990, we have spent millions of euros and tens of thousands of research hours to find scientific answers to life's most important and challenging questions. What makes us happy? What makes us healthy? How can we heal from physical and mental disease? How can we heal emotionally and sexually so we can be happy in our relationships? How can we develop our talents and be of value to the world? We have interviewed more than 15,000 people and asked more than 4,000 different questions. After 20 years of intensive research, we are beginning to find the answers we have been looking for so long. We have already presented these answers in 250 research papers and about 30 books. Now, bring it all to you. What is good medicine? Medicine is something that cures without harming the patient. Is this such a medicine? It depends. If you have syphilis, that's a very good medicine in penicillin. If you have chronic pain, that seems to be a very good medicine in talk and touch therapy. So, medicine is very, the type of medicine you need is very dependent on the type of disease you have. But many doctors today tend to see drugs as the scientific medicine and what we call alternative medicine or complementary medicine as unscientific and not modern. What we argue for in this little paper is that there's only evidence-based medicine. In truth, we need to use what works and we need to document that it works so that we can know it works. Of course, we have a lot of problems with this documentation. For instance, we know that the randomized clinical trial used by the pharmaceutical industry is highly flawed and normally not scientifically valid. So we have discussed that in papers and books. So it's not so easy to say which medicine is actually evidence-based, because you also need to argue to discuss what a good evidence is, what a valid evidence is. In the end, it might be that every doctor needs to choose his or her own tools and just be sure that you're not harming the patient, because this is the core of the old Hippocratic ethics. First, do no harm. Do not harm your patient. Whatever you do, do not harm. So, good medicine is first a medicine that is not harming anybody, and then a medicine that seems to help according to the best of evidence we have.